Hello and welcome to RedStabler channel. In previous tutorial, we have talked about SheetJS and how to convert HTML table to Excel file. For this tutorial, we are going to do it backward. I'm going to show you how to convert Excel file back to HTML table and show it on a web page using SheetJS. Let's go check it out. Here's our sample page with input tag for user to upload the Excel file to be converted. First, let's read the file using file reader in change event handler. We'll read it as array buffer and pass the file object using first element of event.target.files. Since the content type of the Excel is in object stream, so we need to convert what we have from FileReader to unsigned integer 8 array. We can do that by passing FileReader result to uin8array constructor. Then pass the array into SheetJS read function and let it know we are sending in array, which will get the workbook object in return. Now we have successfully imported the Excel file as workbook object. Next, we'll use write function to convert it into HTML string. You need to pass the sheet name and set the output type as binary. And book type as HTML. And finally, we will append that HTML string to wherever you want to show the table. Now we are ready. Let's see how it works. As you can see, the advantage of using SheetJS is that all of the process was done on browser side, and we didn't need any server side script at all. So that's it. Hope you guys loved this tutorial. Feel free to like or subscribe to stay updated to our next release. Thanks for watching. Bye.